Hey guys, welcome back to Little Blessed Nest. My name is Stephanie. If you're new here today, if you are new, I would love it if you would consider subscribing if you enjoyed today's video. Also, if you enjoyed today's video, please consider giving me a thumbs up. It really helps out my channel. I really appreciate it so much. I'm so excited to share today's sponsor with you guys, which is Easy Plant, and I'd like to thank them for sponsoring today's video. And I also want to share that Easy Plant's mission is plants for all. They believe that everyone should be able to experience the joy of plants, whether you have a green thumb or not.
Okay, I have been missing my house plants so much. As you can see, it comes very securely wrapped in this thick bubble wrap. And then it's covered in plastic, and it says on here to remove the plastic, so we're gonna do that. Y'all know I used to have house plants all over my house. I love them so much. But after I got the cats, I was really concerned about, you know, if they were to chew on them or something, if they'd be poisonous. And one thing that I really loved about ordering from Easy Plants is that it's so easy on their website. It tells you on each picture of the plant if it's safe for pets or not. It couldn't have been easier, honestly. They have small plants, medium plants, large plants, and extra large plants. And then they also have collections of plants that you can order that have already been put together by an interior designer. And they're really beautiful collections. I considered just ordering one of those, but then I decided I wanted to choose which ones that I wanted for myself. So that's what I did. It comes with like a paper towel, moist paper towel around the top. I'm assuming to help from keeping the dirt from spilling and keep moisture in, I'm sure. So we're just gonna remove that. I love it. It's so beautiful. I can't wait to find places to put them all. Let's get the other ones open.
They offer free shipping and everything came so well packaged. Nothing was damaged or broken. I love that with Easy Plants, I don't have to worry about or even think about overwatering or underwatering my plants because they get the exact amount of water that they need when they need it. All you have to do is fill this built-in water reservoir once a month and the plant takes care of itself. I really love that on the website, not only did I get to choose the plants that I wanted, but I also got to choose what color pot that it came in. They have really beautiful colors to choose from. You can see here the ones that I chose. It goes really well with my decor. Such beautiful plants, beautiful pots. I have nothing but good things to say about all the ones that I received. I also love that they give you this easy guide here that explains everything. It even tells you where to place your plants. It even has a little QR code here that you can scan to give you more information about how to care for your plant. Very helpful. If you're someone who struggles with keeping your plants alive, I highly recommend giving Easy Plant a try. I think it's an amazing idea, and I'm definitely happy with all the ones that I received.
You guys can get an Easy Plant of your own just by going to the link in my description box below. They are kindly offering 10% off for all of my subscribers who place an order within the next 2 weeks. So it does have to be within 2 weeks of the date this video was posted. The cats are dying to get in these boxes. They're gonna have a field day with all these boxes.
Speaking of pets, I have a little something special to share with you in today's video. You guys have seen Ryan in some of my previous videos, and he has decided to adopt a pet for himself and his son, Ethan. And we decided to go around and look at a couple of shelters. This one was a shelter in Franklin, Kentucky. I would like to encourage you today, if you are also looking for a pet for your family or for yourself, please consider looking at shelters and rescues and things like that because they have some of the sweetest dogs. We really love the white one that was outside, and then we got inside and we loved all of these as well. This one right here was so cute and sweet. They just all deserve to have a good home. And it was just, I have the hardest time going in shelters like this because I want to take them all. And I just know they're just sitting there thinking, pick me, and take me home. And it just breaks my heart to walk past them and to know that they're just gonna have to stay there, and it's just sad. So just give it a thought if you're in the market for a pet. Just think about going and looking at your local shelter and seeing if there's any there that would fit your family. This sweet baby really pulled at my heartstrings. Usually Chihuahuas are kind of yappy, but this one was just precious. I just loved her. And then also this girl, her name was Alice. Her family had to leave her behind. She'd been with them all of her life, and she was pretty traumatized and having a really hard time at the shelter. Ryan nearly adopted her, already had the paperwork filled out, but ultimately decided that she needed a lot more care than what he was going to be able to give. She was bad about running off. She needed a fenced in backyard, and it was just going to be a lot. And we felt like she would find a family that would probably better suit her needs. We decided to do a search online to see if there were any local shelters and rescues in the area within about an hour from where he lives. And we come across this place called Proverbs 1210 Animal Rescue. And they had lots of sweet dogs on there. We found a really cute one. It said it was an Australian cattle dog mix. They weren't sure what he was mixed with, but there was several of them. The mother had been hit by a car, sadly, and the rescue took them in, and they were currently with a foster family. So the way this rescue works is that they bring the pets to Petco in Bellevue, Tennessee, and you go there and you look at them and you decide if there's one that you think would be a good fit for you and your family. You fill out an application, and then they go through the process of just verifying everything and making sure that you would be a good fit for the dog as well. And yeah, we were very happy with the process. Everything went smoothly, and we're just so excited to go pick up Riley on Saturday. And yeah, his name, shelter name was Pookie, and we decided to rename him Riley. It really fits him. If you can't adopt a dog, you can always donate to your local shelter or to this one. We made sure to go by PetSmart, which is what's local to us. We don't have a Petco that's nearby. And we got him some toys and different things that he needed. It was a requirement that he have an ID tag and a collar and leash when we picked him up. So we went ahead and had that made with his little name on it. It was so cute, with a little bone. It says Riley. Are y'all excited?
Very excited.
I think we have everything we need for this puppy dog starter pack.
Yeah. Better be.
It better be.
Without puppy.
Minus one.
If you go to PetSmart, be sure to ask for the puppy guide. We saved about $50 with the coupons in there. Today is puppy day. We're going to pick up Riley. Ryan, what day is it?
Puppy day.
Puppy day.
Puppy day.
Yay. Got him some food. Got him his own little bowl with a little bone on it. And we got a crate that's up to 50 pounds, so this should be good for him.
Here's the leash. Puppy day. Fix your hair, man. How crazy is this? This is my 13-year-old son, mm-hmm. and I'm having to raise my hand like over my head to comb his hair. This is messed up, y'all. That's messed up, dude.
What day is it?
March 23rd. It's a Saturday.
But it's what day?
We're getting a dog.
Are you excited? Mm-hmm. It's puppy day. Puppy day, puppy day.
Chill, Mama and Daddy. I was tired.
He is.
Oh, I'm so excited for y'all.
What's his new name?
Riley.
Oh, that is a good name.
I assumed it wasn't going to be Cookie.
You want to hold him?
Me. Can't have two Cookies in my house.
I know.
Snuggling.
Oh my gosh.
Love it.
Isn't he sweet? You like him?
Is that Stella Ray? I'm like, I still feel like
you feel like he's yours. He's yours. Taking him home.
Give me love, give me all your love, or cause I want you.
Aw, I think he likes it.
No one else makes me feel this way, don't know what you do. Hold my hand, could you hold my hand, look me in the eyes. You and me, yeah, that's all I need. And I'll be alright. I'll be right here. I swear that I'll stay here with you. Hold me closer. I wanna stay here with you. All that we have is each other now. I promise I won't leave your side. You're giving me your love, giving me your love. All that we have is each other now. Promise you won't leave my side. I hope whoever.
I think you could say that Riley is fitting in very well around here.
He's the cutest fella.
Aren't you?
Yeah. And he's a good boy.
All right, my friends, that's going to be it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for hanging out with me again today. I hope you have a great week ahead, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.